Thank you, everyone. Welcome to Sing, Sing, Swing. Thank you. I'm Artistic Director Alan Laino. We have clearly a fun show in store for you tonight, and it was only fitting to start off this great night with one of the most famous tunes by DC's very own Duke Ellington, the King of Jazz. Tonight, we'll be celebrating many forms of jazz. We've got big band swing, cool jazz, fusion, samba, Afro-Cuban, blues, and on and on. And we have the wonderful Congressional Chorus fired up to sing and dance for you. This fantastic band of players here, and a wonderful group of vocal soloists from our very own membership here to share some of our favorite tunes with you. If this is your first time to a Congressional Chorus show, we just want to let you know two things. Number one, this is a mobile-friendly show, as long as the devices are silenced. So I heard one of those go off earlier. Make sure those are silent. But feel free to have them out, take pictures, take video. If you're on the internet, share them and tag us, Congressional Chorus. Number two is this is an applause-friendly show, so I was hearing some good things. Right, right, yeah, we're warming up. So if you hear anything that you like, let us know. Clap, cheer, applaud. If you see anything you like, let us know. Clap, make some noise, and it's okay if we're in the middle of a song. We're all here to have fun, and thank you. Actually, that brings me on to my next point. Thank you all for being here tonight and braving the rain to get here and spend some time with us making great music. Our next song is probably could have been our soundtrack to your travels today, Waters of March. One of the staples of Bossa Nova. I was honestly listening to it as I drove in. Waters of March, one of the staples of Bossa Nova, sung by Devin Gunn.
Thank you. don't know why. There's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining.
So as you can tell, we have some incredible talent in the chorus, not just the chorus as a whole, but singing, yeah, singing solos, singing ensemble, dancing. But our we have even more than that. Our next song features a tap dance piece that was choreographed by one of our very own, Rachel Schatz from the alto section, along with Daryl Pilot. And that's for Easy Love, and then after Easy Love, we have an arrangement of Favorite Things and Bluesette that was written by the soloist, Rosalie Person. So our chorus is more than what you see here and now. Our singers, they sing, dance, arrange, compose. They also serve on the board, pitch in with marketing, communications, coordinate dance rehearsals, and so much more. So this kind of show takes a village, and I'm just personally just so grateful to have this amazing community of talent, skill, and passion to share the joy of music with you all. Our next song is Easy Love, a contemporary smooth jazz tune with solo vocals by Peyton Tranter and Marjorie Adya.
See how the bluebird holds the sky. Won't ever pause to wonder why she thrives. The sun
tied up with string. Strew some of those as your favorite thing. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. Choose some of these as your favorite thing. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when you're feeling sad, just Sylvie, remember your favorite things. And feeling little blue, mustn't be a mourner. Oh, have you heard the news yet? Love is round the corner. Ba 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 to stay on, you know, and I like it. Till the bright winter, let melt into spring. Choose some of those for your favorite thing. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when you're feeling sad. Just simply remember your favorite thing, and then you won't feel so blue. Feeling better blues.
So one person I want to highlight, we are truly lucky to have, among many, Steven Seigart right here on the piano, on the keys. Steven is not only performs with us tonight, but he's our collaborative pianist throughout the season and just does an outstanding job. We actually went to grad school together at the University of Maryland, and so our old friends, we have many connections at this point, same degree, and we both just had our first son, are married to sopranos. So really lucky to have Steven as a friend and collaborator. He's also a conductor, organist, composer, so be sure to check out everything he's up to. Tonight, in addition to the keys, he has arranged a brand new arrangement of I'm Beginning to See the Light, which we're about to premiere for you tonight. And we're very excited to present this. Thank you, Stephen, for this. You'll hear some barbershop influence, as he shared with us the very first time he heard this tune. It was a barbershop quartet singing. So that's made its influence on this particular arrangement. And so please enjoy the world premiere of I'm Beginning to See the Light.
In the dark, it became that cause of spark. That's so
These next two songs really take us back to the golden days of jazz, as if we weren't already in it, but the golden age when airwaves were filled with the songs of crooners, the tunes of big bands, and swing music filled the dance halls. Dedicated to You, the duet, and Dream a Little Dream are just two timeless classics from the 30s and 40s that really capture that quintessential blend of sentimental lyrics and elegant melody. Please join me in welcoming Leanne Marchetti and Martin Griffin to the stage for Dedicated to You.
Lifetime.
as the chamber ensemble comes to the stage, we'd like to take a moment to honor the memory of one of our own, Barbara Percival. Barbara was a longtime member of the chorus, and shortly after she passed, her daughter told us that Congressional Chorus was a place where her passion for singing thrived among dear friends. Her absence from the stage tonight is deeply felt by all of us, but she has just a beautiful, wonderful legacy that's going to live on in our fond memories and the music. I've collected a few words from her friends from the chorus, and I'd like to share them with you. Barbara was the adult in the room, no drama, an easy spirit, a calming influence with a great laugh. Barbara was a wonderful friend, kind and generous. She demonstrated what joy could be found when we listened to each other and blended our voices as one. Barbara enjoyed life and laughter. She is missed. Barbara's smile and or pat on the back when I would return to my place after singing a solo let me know that I had done something special. Barbara was a lifelong adventurer and a gardener, so it's not surprising that she became an adventurous gardener, stepping away from a distinguished law career. She shared these passions with local schools and designed a school garden program to help kids discover the joys of planting vegetables right in their own schoolyard. This legacy, among many others, continues today. In fact, the school gardens she helped create will soon be dedicated in her name, the Barbara Percival Memorial Gardens. Barbara. Right now it's known as Foodprints DC, but will be renamed. Barbara was truly a master gardener, taught children about the wonders of nature and the abundance of good food that nature produces. She loved kids and delighted in digging in the earth with them and in harvesting the vegetables which they planted together. Not only did she influence and impact a host of children, she planted the legacy of her joyful spirit in our hearts. Barbara, this one's for you, Autumn Leaves.
Since you went away, the days grow long.
cry. That's how I cry on my pillow. If you should tell me farewell and goodbye, lullaby of Birdland, whisper low, kiss me sweet and we'll go flying high in Birdland, high in the sky up above, all because we're in love.
Number.
It's the number we hear me.
4-5-3-3-6-9.
4-5-3-3-6-9.
You must be present to win. Multimedia collaboration with the Capital City Symphony. So get your tickets now. And then just one last thing, and I'm a fundraiser in my day job, so I would be mad at myself if I didn't say this. The Congressional Chorus is a nonprofit organization, and we depend on the support of many of you already. Many of our choristers contribute. But if you like what you heard tonight and you are feeling generous, please either go to our website, or there's a code on the back of your little card that you got. It's a QR code that says support us. You can go right online and donate. Thank you so much.
I'm just going to ask, if you want to join the chorus and you can carry a tune, but don't necessarily know how to sight read, we have a program for you, and it's stepwise. If you have children that want to sing, we have a program, and it's American Youth Program, and it practices on Wednesdays on Capitol Hill. We do offer scholarships,
And then we also have our Northeast senior singers, and they also practice on Wednesday. So you can get more information on our website, or you can contact me if you're interested. Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle and Sarah. And yeah, we welcome the Congressional Chorus back on stage. So, it's been a great night. We have two more numbers, but the next one is a medley, so you get four in one. We settled into a nice groove tonight, just awesome solos, great dancing, and all kinds of styles, but we're really gonna go out with a bang. So if you've gotten comfortable in your seats, get ready for some toe-tapping showstoppers. We're gonna go out swinging with a medley called Swing's the Thing, featuring some of the greatest swing tunes of all time, and closing out with a newer one, Peroxide Swing.
Thank you.
Kelton Norris on the drums. Steve Arnold on the bass. Francisco Quintero on guitar. Steven Seigart on the keys. Paul Bailey on the trumpet. Grant Langford on sax. And Shannon Gunn on trombone. Thank you to our front of house executive director, Michelle Heslin, and Janice Tirado, Sugar Rim Bar, thanks for the drinks. Recording engineers, we got Max Kuzmiak and Steven, thank you. The architect team and staff, thank you. Lighting designer, Marianne Meadows in the booth. Our backstage crew led by Rachel Bowe. And our dance team, Congressional Chorus dance team. All of our fabulous vocal solos, vocal soloists. More soloists. Thank you, everyone. We are the Congressional Chorus. I'm Alan Laino. Have a great night.